Hello and welcome back to another one of our Advent 2024 devotional videos. Today I want to talk about how Jesus is the true and better Noah. In Hebrews chapter 11 verse 7 we read regarding Noah that by faith Noah, when warned about things not yet seen in holy fear, built an ark to save his family. By his faith he condemned the world and became heir of the righteousness that comes by faith. So we see in this passage that Noah was a man of faith. He's a man whose faith prompted him to obedience. He obeyed God. He built the ark. And he did that in obedience to God as a sign of faith. But Jesus himself is the ark of God that saves us from the flood of God's wrath. See, Noah built a wooden boat that served for a time, but Jesus is the ark that saves us now and into eternity. And notice in Hebrews 11, 7, it tells us that through Noah, humanity was physically saved through the flood of judgment. There was a literal physical flood of judgment and humanity was physically saved. But Jesus saves us not only physically, but spiritually as well from God's wrath and from death. And he leads us into eternal life. Notice, Noah was able to save himself and his family for the rest of their life on earth. But brothers and sisters, Jesus saves us, his family, not only for our life on this earth, but into eternity. Also notice in Hebrews 11, 7, it says that Noah saved himself and his family, but of course, the rest of humanity perished. It was just a small remnant, only 8 people in all that were saved. But Jesus saves not just a few, but untold multitudes. And again, not just from physical death, but from spiritual death. Not just to bring them life on this planet, but life into eternity in the new heavens and the new earth. And so it is a much greater salvation. Thank God for Noah and his faithfulness and his obedience. But thank God so much more for Jesus, the true and greater Noah. Because as we read in the book of Revelation, it's not just 8 souls that are saved, but in Revelation 7, 9, and 10, we read, as a result of Jesus's work, John says, after this I looked, and there before me was a great multitude that no one could count, from every nation and tribe and people and language, standing before the throne and in front of the Lamb. They were wearing white robes and were holding palm branches in their hands. And they cried out in a loud voice, salvation belongs to our God who sits on the throne and to the Lamb. Brothers and sisters, it is good to know that not because of our righteous works, but because of Jesus's, we are given that robe. We are displayed in splendor before God and we are saved now and for eternity. Not just a few, but an untold multitude, not just for a few days, but forever, giving us not just a better life now, but conquering death and hell itself and giving us eternity with God. I encourage you, take a few minutes today and thank God for Jesus, the true and better Noah. Tune again tomorrow for another of our Advent devotional videos. Have a great day. God bless.